song we can all sing along with this year. Called The Whistling Gypsy.
Kilpatrick and I. This has been a very happy surprise. We just thought we were coming over here for a St. Patrick's Day lunch. But it was quite a surprise, but a very pleasant surprise. You know, my father told me when I was that high that the Irish built the jails in this country and then filled them. You're thinking what I did, and for a long time I was very chary about saying anything. I didn't know why he was so proud of that. Until I got a ticket once from a Chicago cop. And when I heard that brogue, I found out what he meant. The police forces of America were largely Irish. So by now I can tell you I've got a pub named after me in Ballyporeen. But I just want you to know, I'm very leery about ethnic jokes now in my position. The only ones I can tell are Irish. Well, I really set out to tell you that on that same trip to Ballyporeen where I found that pub, I went up on Cashel Rock later, where St. Patrick erected the first cross in Ireland. And the young Irish guide who was showing me around took me through the cemetery, and he stopped me by one very ancient, large tombstone there. The inscription on the tombstone read, "Remember me as you pass by, for as you are, so once was I. And as I am, you too will be, so be content to follow me." And that was too much for some Irishman of more recent vintage who had scratched underneath, "To follow you, I am content. I wish I knew which way you went." Find this place 7 years ago.
That's because you're in the Airy Club in Boston. That's why. Can't keep out of the damn places, can you?
No, it's those people over there that tell me where I'm going every day. Well, again, thank you very much, and thank all of you. God bless you.
I think this is what I'm doing.